Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, we'll look at 7 of the best free Google Maps plugins for WordPress. Before we cover this, just note that Google Maps offers an embed code that you can customize and use on a post or page without needing a plugin. You just have to switch to the text editor to add it. But many people look at a plugin for the added customizations that you'll have. So the first one we'll look at is the Mappress Easy Google Maps. It lets you add a map to any post, page, or custom post type. You can automatically embed before and after a post or use a shortcode for the map. Next up, we have the Google Maps Builder, and that lets you customize the site, easily add locations, and even add a map theme. It can also show nearby places with Google Places as well. Number 3 is the WP Google Maps, and this lets you create maps easily by entering an address. You can get directions, set markers, and more. It also comes with a widget for your sidebar. And number 4 is the WP Google Map plugin. This is an interactive map plugin that can direct users when they click on the map. It allows you to add a map via the shortcode and save multiple locations. Number 5 is Google Maps widget, and with this one it lets you display a map in the sidebar or another widget area. When you click on the map, it'll show up in a lightbox pop-up. Number 6 is the basic Google Maps Placemarks, which allows you to create your own placemarks on your map. You can assign them categories and add custom markers as well. And finally, we have the CP Google Maps, which lets you easily associate a geolocation to a post and then display the map with your custom image. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.